Everybody, Rick Needham handicapping the races on a Sunday afternoon, September the 28th, and this is my Sunday stake report from Major Tracks. Let's go to Belmont Park first, 5:16 p.m. Eastern Post for race 9. It's one of the featured races on the card today, the Kelso Handicap. It's a mile test on the turf, grade 2. Three-year-olds and up race for $250,000 purse. Contenders number 6, Stalingrad, number 5, Operation Red Dawn, number 3, Tamlin, and number 2, Forefathers. Number 6, Stalingrad, has hit the board in 4 of his last 5 outings, and his recent streak of racing consistency also includes a trio of circle trip results. Jockey Channing Hill and trainer Michael Hushin send him posted for the Sunday feature today. They've hit the board with 53% of more than 170 entries saddled as a team to date. Number 5, Operation Red Dawn, drops in classes, hit the board in 5 straight, including a power run win in his 3rd race back. Race 9 summary, number 6, Stalingrad, tops the contenders list, which also includes number 5, Operation Red Dawn, number 3, Tamlin, and number 2, Forefathers. That's 6-5-3-2 in the 9th from Belmont Park, the grade 2, $250,000 Kelso Handicap. Go to Monmouth Park in New Jersey next, race 9, 4:34 p.m. Eastern Post for the Majestic Prince Stakes, 8.5 furlongs on the dirt, three-year-olds race for $70,000. Contenders number 2, Coldplay, number 1, Premium Gold, number 4, Proud Kentuckian, and number 5, Caves Valley. Number 2, Coldplay, drops in class by 10 Trackmaster units this afternoon, has hit the board in 3 straight, including a power run win in his 3rd race back. Number 1, Premium Gold, is at the board in power run fashion in 3 of his last 5, including power run wins in his last start, as well as in his 3rd race back. Race 9 summary, number 2, Coldplay, tops the contenders list, which also includes number 1, Premium Gold, 4, Proud Kentuckian, and number 5, Caves Valley, 2-1-4-5 in the 9th today from Monmouth, the $70,000 Majestic Prince Stakes. Finally, let's head out to Southern California, race 4, Oak Tree at Santa Anita, 2:27 p.m. Pacific Post for the Pine Tree Lane Stakes. It's a 6.5 furlong sprint on Oak Tree's cushion track, fillies and mares 3 years old and up, race for a stakes purse of $65,000. Contenders number 1, Tis Elemental, number 7, Magnificence, number 6, Coco Bell, and number 2, Tizzy's Tune. Number 1, Tis Elemental is the overall speed leader in this stakes field, sprinting at or about today's distance of 6.5 furlongs on the dirt, has hit the board in power run fashion in 4 of her last 5 starts overall, including back-to-back power run wins in her 4th and 5th races back. Number 7, Magnificence, has also hit the board in 4 of her last 5, including back-to-back-to-back circle trips in her 3rd through 5th races back. Race 4 summary, number 1, Tis Elemental, tops the contenders list, which also includes number 7, Magnificence, number 6, Coco Bell, and number 2, Tizzy Tune, 1-7-6-2 in the 4th from Oak Tree at Santa Anita, the $65,000 Pine Tree Lane Stakes. A couple of bonus long shots for you as usual, folks. Let's go to Charlestown first, race 2, 4-1 shot. Number 2, Brothers Love Show, is nice overall speed for this 4.5 furlong sprint. And the race also in West Virginia at Mountaineer Park this evening. Race 4, the 15-1 bomb, number 4, Eagle Speed, the overall speed leader in this claiming field, sprinting at or about 5.5 furlongs on the dirt. So from 3 major tracks on a Sunday afternoon, Rick Needham for the Equibase Winner's Circle Sunday Stake Report, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.